Republican Senator Marsha Blackburn said she stands behind Judge Barrett.
She is a constitutionalist judge, that she understands that judges are not to make policy. That is done by the legislative branch, and that it is up to the judiciary to apply the law and not make the law.